Well, the government's newly announced tax break for electric cars. More Kiwis than ever are likely to make the switch away from petrol.
But which vehicle will get you where you need to be the fastest? Ben Hurley headed to the racetrack to test two middle-of-the-road cars.
Hampton Downs, the mecca for petrol heads, where speed is king. But can the new generation of cars compete with the gas guzzlers of old? We took two very functional, reasonably affordable, everyday cars and put them to the test because, let's face it, you're not going to be able to afford a Tesla. This is the electric Nissan Leaf. This is the petrol-guzzling Mazda Demio, thirsty for 91 unleaded. But never fear, it's not just me having a hoon around Hampton Downs. We got an actual professional driver also to try it out.
Are you good at racing?
Oh, you'd hope I am. You'd hope I am. You know, it's my job. Brake early. If I brake too late, we'll get pushed out nice and wide and we could potentially end up in the sand trap.
If you do get in the sand trap, is it like in golf and you have to go get a rake and rake it all? What do you think is going to go around this track faster?
The EV will get the other car off the line, but just when it comes down to the top, the main straight here, that'll be interesting to see the speed difference and the time difference.
So after Matt's shown me the course, it was my turn to have a little practice. Danger, danger.
And that's one lap of Hampton Downs Motorsport Park.
Good. Do I need to indicate?
No. Okay. No. We're on a racetrack.
Oh, okay, yeah, sure. Adrenaline. Shake and bake.
Shake and bake, baby.
Yeah.
Now, in the most scientific of experiments, both me and professional driver Matt would take both cars around the track and compare times.
Come on, give me some love.
Come on, let's go.
And I've pretty much forgotten everything he's told me, but here we go. Into a straight here. And starting the gas. Gentle braking, harder braking.
Ride's quite nice.
I almost stopped there, and I'm pretty sure that's not good driving. Whoa, I felt the wheels go there. Up to about 120, and I need to brake.
157, it's not too bad. And we're running out of power.
Pretty sure I'm supposed to go into the pit around about here. Only I could get lost on a racetrack. Where's the bloody pit? I'm starting to run out of petrol. In the Nissan Leaf EV, you went around the track 3 seconds faster than the Demio. I went 9 seconds faster. So, like, obviously...
Congratulations.
Well, thank you. Thank you. I'll take your patronising. That's great. And ultimately, do you actually think this is going to convince any petrol heads to switch to electric?
No.
So there you have it. The electric is slightly faster, but there is that tiny little problem of battery life.
Hello, AA. Yeah, Hampton Downs. Hampton Downs racetrack. Yeah. Oh, just on the straight by the start-finish line. Yeah, I'll wave out when I see you.